materials required are there in the event description, but I'll just tell it again. We need acrylic colors from Fevicryl, like these, or any other brand is okay. We need flat brushes as well as round brushes. Flat brushes are mainly for painting the base, you know, the large spaces that you have to fill. And round brushes are mainly to do the intricate designs. Apart from that, we will need a glass of water mainly to clean your brushes. And then we will need maybe a tissue paper to clean your brushes. And of course, the subject matter, which is the diyas, right? Small, medium, big, whatever size you have with you right now, whether plain or designer. As you can see, as you might be knowing already, that there are some three basic colors, which is red, yellow, and blue. And then we also have a combination of these colors, which are like secondary colors or tertiary colors and all of that. But mainly for diya painting or any kind of artwork, you know, like handmade, where you want the contrast to come out, we have to use colors which are slightly opposite or contrast colors, as we say. Like, for example, red goes really well with green, blue goes really well with yellow, right? So these are the combinations you have to try. Purple and orange looks really good, or purple and green looks really good. So that is one thing which you have to keep in mind. And of course, there is no set rule. You can always keep experimenting and see what looks really good, right? So without, you know, further delay, I'm gonna start some. So maybe you can start painting the base with a pink color. Pink, yellow, and green, as you see, and let it dry. I'm gonna also start painting some designs already on this. So since diyas are very small in size, you don't really have to make very elaborate designs. All you can make is very simple designs that you see in everyday life. For example, you know, flowers or leaves, or geometric patterns look really good. For example, like a triangle, square, or a burfi shape. And you can do this in combinations, and it looks really good when done in combination. So this is just one design that I've done. I'll let it dry for a while. Meanwhile, I'll also show some other combinations. So for example, this is pink and blue. Now, other thing you can or colors which are very close to each other in the color scale. For example, green and blue are very close. Orange and red are very close. So you have to try those combinations as well. I didn't introduce myself. So my name is Bina. I'm a working professional, and I also do art, you know, as a hobby, as a passion, you can say. And most of my weekends after work are dedicated towards art and handmade stuff. And I think every Diwali I paint these diyas. For my own home as well as for gifting to relatives. It's a very good option for gifting to the relatives. And of course, you can do a set of small diyas, or you can do really a set of two big diyas, which I'll show towards the end, which make for a really good Diwali gift. So I'm right now going to use yellow with this green and blue combination. So I've just done a simple flower petal, and we are just gonna do a double lining since we don't have a lot of space. I think it'll almost fill it, but if you have a bigger diya, I think it'll you can make a double lining inside. दिस इज आई जस्ट से आई थिंक फॉर इन इफ यू आर यूजिंग फेविक्रिल इट्स अ क्रोम येलो. Now with this pink and blue, we are going to use white. So now I have taken a white color with this because with blue, white will be very contrasting and it will look really beautiful. So what you can do here is the space between the petals, you can make small dots. So just with addition of white, you can see how bright it's looking. I am starting with the other border now. I'll go slow so you guys can just catch up. So I'll just start with some geometric patterns. I am taking purple color now. And with this, you can also extend the design. So maybe in the gap between the burfis, you can make some petal design or a water drop design. So when you do a white design like this or a light color, try to support it with a darker color so that the design gets complete and you know it looks really beautiful once you do that. So in between this burfi, maybe you can make a small dot or a thick opaque petal so that it will be complementary with the petal that you have made outside. So basically the idea is to use really simple designs and keep repeating it in a particular order. So if you have made like burfis and then this, then maybe on top of this you can extend on a bigger diya. You can extend it by just putting a circle over here, like how you make rangoli also. And on that you can again make, you know, like a small round petal shape. Or I'll show you some more designs like for borders. Sometimes if you keep the diya simple in between and if the border is really pretty, that will also do the trick. And of course you can make some other symbols like, you know, swastik or om symbol if you want to make it look a little festive. And then keep extending it like this. So I'm just putting if you put the oil, the paint will not come off. Acrylic colors are really strong. And for small diyas like this, you can of course put oil. And if you are doing on a bigger diya, for example, I'll just show you one example right now. For example, there is a diya like this, right? So if you want, you can of course put oil. But you can also make use of it like a decorative item, or if you have another small wax candle, right? इट्स कॉल्ड टी लाइट कैंडल्स और या समथिंग सिमिलर, स्मॉल कैंडल और अ जेली कैंडल. यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज दैट एंड कीप इट ओवर हियर एंड दिस कैन वर्क एज अ यू नो आउटर केस. बट पुटिंग ऑयल इज एब्सोल्युटली ओके. सो आई हैव जस्ट पुट अ डॉट एंड नाउ आई एम गोना कंप्लीट इट विथ वाइट इन बिटवीन द पर्पल कलर, राइट? सो दिस शेप यू कैन सी, आई एम जस्ट गोना मेक अ आउटलाइन ऑफ दैट. And I will do the border as well with white, or you can also take purple if you want. And let's finish this other dia that we had started. Here also you can add some white. So now it looks more finished. What you can now do is I'll just quickly give some simple border ideas also. So since the dias are very small, you can just do away with putting some contrasting white. You can also do something like this, which I'm gonna show you now. You can on the side, so I'm not showing you right now on the side, but on the side you can color with the same color which you have done in the you know, in the front in the cup, or you can choose the border. Generally I think if you do the border it looks good, okay, but I think both are okay. It really depends on your choice and the size of the diya also, how designer it is. So sometimes the border is so beautiful that you don't need to do anything on the sides, and if in a small diya you want to show design also, that's also fine. Actually it will not even harm the diya with the oil usage and all. So I think what I'll do is I'll show on their side only. Okay, quickly paint on the side. So for this base you just take a bigger brush so that you know it's faster. I have quickly painted this. I won't wait for too long for it to dry, and I'll just show you some combinations. So this has blue and white. So I will make a design with blue on the side. You can make you know, small designs like these, like a semicircle in continuation. You have to make, so you know how it looks like. It looks like those string lights or Diwali lights we hang on the balcony, right? It looks like that, and very simple, but it looks really pretty, and it's one of my favorite designs actually. So when you do this, right, you can choose to either fill this space with another color, maybe a lighter blue or a purple or a white, or you can just leave it like that. Maybe what you can do now is, because you have done a lot of blue and white combination, you can just make a small hanging out of this, or maybe just fill it inside. You can also put it here in between the spaces, right? But I'm just gonna do this right now. You can try doing it in between the spaces also, or even at the tip of it, it looks like a light, hanging light. I'm just for showing, I'm just using another color also, just to see what other color I'll show you looks good. So you can just see I'm just putting a light here with the blue, yellow, and see how different it looks. You can also try, let's say, if you have done this type of design, you can try this burfi shape also here, like a triangle basically, half of it, and it looks really good. And not just over here, you can try the same burfi design inside also, or the same garland design that I told, or you can do just ulta also, like you can do like this, okay. I don't know if you guys can see, but you can do like this also. And when you finish it on all the sides, it will look really pretty. Okay, and similarly, you can also try the same border designs over here also, or what you did in the middle. Both look good. It's like a petal design that I'm trying to do here. It's not coming out really, but when you peacefully do it, you have to keep trying different combinations. Right? And when you do the pink over here as border, it'll look really pretty. So I think I'll stop with the small diya and I'll just quickly show a big diya as well. So this is a designer diya. So I am going to use pink and purple for this. Now, as I said, you can complement it with another color which goes well with this. So either yellow or purple or green, anything will look good. I'm going with purple. So I have this design, but if you have any other design also, just you can try these two color combinations and you can see the pattern there also. If you have two, three patterns like these, you can alternate the colors. Like if you have done pink, then purple, then again you can do pink, or you can do red. Red also goes really good with purple. So follow the patterns that's there in the diya and do the color combinations. Will show you the last part now. So this is let's say pink. I am going to use so here you can use purple in the middle. Just if you have any other design also, that's fine, but you can alternate the color. And on the corner, I will show you some color which in case you don't have now, you can try it later once you get it from the market, or you can try any other color also. I have this bronze color. I don't know if you guys have got it. This is purely optional, but this camel bronze, golden, silver and copper color also comes. There is a set which comes. You can use that and you can make any diya look really pretty. I have tried it on a lot of diyas and I'll show you guys. So maybe always the border or the outer layer, whichever is there, whether you have the side border like this one or on the front, try to do something golden or something silver. It looks really, really pretty once you do that. And all these colors that you're seeing right now, once it dries, it has a very different glow. It looks really pretty after drying, actually. So I'm doing a golden here. Okay, so as you can see, it looks really pretty and festive now after putting that bronze or golden. And in middle you can do purple अगेन जस्ट टू कंप्लीट दिस आई एम गोइंग टू शो दिस वंस. Kind of done. So if you have we still have I think 5 6 days to go for Diwali. You can always try various combinations, and you can always extend not just this. You can also put little dots over here. I'll also show you one more thing which I have, which you can get from hardware stores near your place. Maybe you can try and checking it in hardware stores. This is like ceramic cones. The what I have. Is a ceramic cone in golden, blue, and silver, okay, which has glitters. So, if you can get these, nothing like it, because once you put that, I'm just going to show one. You can see how it looks. So, this is a golden I'm using. So you can whatever base colors you put, if you just do the borders right, whatever design pattern gets over right, like this design gets over here, this pink gets over here. So if you just do the lining with golden or silver, or if you're doing it on a pink, you can also do blue color or any other glitter color that you get. If you just do the borders like that, it looks really good. So I'm just going to show on the border of the pink. When the border comes out, I'll show you some patterns which I've already done. So this is one pattern. Blue and red, as you can see, those are contrasting colors, and this diya has a base also. See, you will always, I think, you will easily get these designer diyas nowadays in the market. So just go check it out and try to do these patterns. Similarly, something on the same design, I've done a pink and a golden. You can also, not just diyas, you can also paint some small terracotta plates that you get in the market. This can also be used for painting and trying different color combinations, which you can gift for friends and family. So these are again very simple patterns. If you can just see that I have used only 3 colors in this. Okay, but I have used it alternatively, and very simple patterns with some dots here and there to finish the look. There is another design which is available in the market over here. Same, I have taken cool colors which are green, purple, blue, light blue. All these are very cool colors. And if you do a combination of these cool colors with some highlights like yellow, to just to bring out the design, and some small dots to just make it more attractive and look like a flowery or festive, it goes really good. And I've done a similar one in warm colors also, which is basically pink, red, yellow. Right now I don't have that, but I'll show you some other patterns as well. So the same design which I've done over here, there are some more in yellow and red combination with golden on the sides. There are other design patterns. So even if you have those, don't have these designs, if you get the diyas in this shape and a border is there, a plain border, you can always make these designs, right? And you can also paint these right along with diyas, which you'll easily get in the same place. And you can use it for keeping flowers or कॉइन्स और एनी अदर डेकोरेटिव आइटम्स विच यू माइट यूज ड्यूरिंग दिवाली. एंड आई थिंक आई विल जस्ट शो द कलर्स ऑल्सो विच आई हैव यूज्ड क्विकली. सो फेविक्रिल कलर्स इज वन दैट आई हैव यूज्ड. आई हैव ऑल्सो यूज्ड सम मेटेलिक कलर्स. ओके सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल दिस ब्लू दैट आई हैड शोन अर्लियर, दिस ब्लू इज एक्चुअली यू कैन गेट इट इन द हार्डवेयर स्टोर और देर आर प्लेसेज इन योर सिटी यू कैन सर्च वेयर पीपल सेल दीज दियाज एंड ओवर देर यू विल सी पीपल हैव डेकोरेटेड दियाज ऑल्सो. सो यू विल गेट दीज प्लेन मेटेलिक कलर्स ऑल्सो इन बॉक्सेज लाइक दीज. इट कैन बी ब्रांडेड नॉन ब्रांडेड ऑल्सो. सो यू कैन जस्ट चेक. एंड आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू अबाउट कोन्स. इन केस यू डोंट हैव कोन्स यू कैन गेट दीज विच इज दी फेविक्रिल 3D आउटलाइनर्स. दीज आर ऑल्सो मोर लाइक अ सिरेमिक आउटलाइनर. सो वंस यू यूज दीज टू आउटलाइन एनीथिंग और टू पुट द मेन डिजाइन इन द दिया आफ्टर यू हैव अप्लाइड द बेस कोट, आफ्टर सम टाइम इट ड्राइज ऑफ एंड इट बिकम्स पार्ट ऑफ द डिजाइन, पार्ट ऑफ द दिया. सो यू कैन यूज दीज ऑल्सो. दिस ऑल्सो कम्स इन मल्टीपल कलर्स एंड ऑल्सो इन गोल्डन, ब्रोंज एंड कॉपर कलर्स, यू नो, एंड सिल्वर एज वेल. सो दीज आर द ऑल्टरनेटिव यू कैन यूज. सो आई एम यूजिंग अ रेड हियर फॉर द बेस फॉर दिस मीडियम साइज दिया. Green on the borders. So yeah, one more thing I think I have to tell you guys that try to use the colors directly, do not dilute it with water or anything, otherwise you'll get a result like this. It's quite translucent, which should not happen because otherwise the base mitti color will be visible, which you don't want, right? And in case that happens, always do a double coating for the finishing. So there is a design already in this. I'm just following that design only. Or you can do whatever simple patterns you feel like doing. It's still wet, so you can wait till it dries and then you guys can try. So I think that's all I have for today. This is all I think we could do in a limited time. But definitely try all the other color combinations, designer, plain diyas. You can also try poster colors and do send us the pictures that you know you make, diyas that you make. And any other questions if you have regarding this, do let us know. We'll definitely come back on what alternatives you can do, whether you can use a particular color or not. And you know, try this and you know, you can try gifting this to your relatives as well. I'm sure they'll be very happy. And go eco-friendly. And I think happy Diwali to all of you. Thank you so much. We'll end the session right now.